What temp should attic fan be set at in summer?
Be competent, be skillful.
90 to 110 degrees Fahrenheit. Summer is known as the prime time for heat and humidity. This is one of the most important seasons to make sure that your attic fan is adjusted correctly. When it comes to an attic fan's temperature setting, it's best to adjust it to anywhere from 90 to 110 degrees Fahrenheit,